Yes, ma'am.
Someone left this in the ladies' room. She might come back for this, and I don't know whom I should entrust this to.
If you want to, ma'am, you could leave it with us. That watch looks really expensive. I'm sure the owner will come back for it. Thank you for your concern.
I just have one request. In case the owner of the watch comes back, could you do me a favor and ask for her number? Any contact information would actually do. And when you do, could you call me at this number?
Sure, ma'am. May I know why I should give you a call?
I think the owner of the watch is a friend of mine. I've been looking for her for a long time. I have to go now. Thank you for your help. Thank you.
You're welcome, ma'am.
My watch.
What's going on? What's this? Are you guys racing?
Oh, no, we're not, sir.
How much to place a bet?
There's really nothing going on here, sir. We're just talking.
You do know it's against the law, right?
Listen, sir, we're not doing anything illegal here. We're here because we're talking.
Hey, watch your tone, mister.
You know what, uncle? That guy's really rude. I think you should teach him a lesson.
I'll teach him a lesson!
Okay, take him. Hey!
Stop! Stop, please! Help me! Hey! 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 Let me in your car. Help me.
Max?
Nicole?
Okay, fine. Come on, get in the car.
Thanks. Hurry, drive faster. Hurry up!
What's going on with you? Who are those guys? Why are they chasing you?
You don't need to know, Nicole. Just get me out of here. Hurry!
You never stop getting into trouble.
Can you please not scold me?
I'm not scolding you, Max. I'm just telling you the truth.
Don't worry, I'm going with you.
What is this, Gwen? You think you're a teenager? You can just go out without telling me or asking my permission?
Listen, Javi.
Shut up, Monica. You are not taking my wife anywhere, got that? I'm not like your husband. Don't let my wife stay out this late in the evening. You're a bad influence on my wife.
You know what? Maybe you should try asking why your wife left in the first place. And yes, you're right. You and my husband are different because my husband has never and will never ever hit me.
Monica!
What did you just say?
You heard me! Excuse me, but will you take a look at your wife's face? Maybe that'll give you an idea why she had to run away from you.
They're gone.
Yes, they're gone. Get out of the car.
Get inside the house.
Javi, hold on. Come on, please don't hurt
Gwen. Shut up and leave.
Javi, get your hands
off
her.
Javi,
don't blame her. It's all my fault. I called her and I asked her to see me.
Get inside the house.
What's wrong with you?
You find this whole thing funny?
Well, I can't believe that of all people, you were the one who passed by. That exact moment.
You're lucky I was the one who passed by. And since the chase is over, I think it's time for you to get out. Because you know what? I don't care whatever's going on with you and those guys. It's not my problem. So please, just leave.
Sorry. I just want to see the positive side of what happened. And you know what? I'm glad I saw you. So how are you, Nicole?
Different, very different from the Nicole that you used to know.
Me too. I'm different now. I'm not the Max you used to know.
You know what, Max? I don't think so. Can you get out of my car now? Okay, so you don't want to get off here. That's fine with me. Tell me where you want to get off and I'll take you there.
Okay. My car's right over there.
My house, my family, my rules. Do you understand? I can make you understand if you don't. Leave.
Okay. Thanks. It was nice meeting you. Again. I'll make it up to you. Bye, Nicole.
Good. Yes, don't worry. We're okay, my love.
Why do I get the feeling you're not okay? Is there something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm just thinking about work. There are a lot of things I need to get done.
Okay, but I'm sure you'll find a solution to whatever you're worried about. Just smile.
Listen, my love.
I love you.
I love you too.
Ma'am, someone sent this for you.
Who's it from?
The person who delivered it said that it's from Mr. Dante Ramos. He hasn't left yet. You can ask him personally.
It's beautiful, ma'am.
Give it back.
Are you sure, ma'am? But it's beautiful.
Give it back or else I'll throw it away.
This one's good.
Yes, ma'am.
We'll use this too, and also this one and this. Whoa. Wait, it's Nicole. We're not using her picture for the event. Take it away.
Yes, ma'am.
We'll use this. And these pictures, these are the ones that we'll use in the magazine, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Great. That's it. Thank you.
Rowena.
My Monica.
No, please sit down.
How are you, ma'am?
Oh, I'm great. And you?
I'm okay.
Listen, I'm really sorry to bother you, but I want to ask if you've heard from Nicole.
No, ma'am, I haven't. She still hasn't gotten in touch with me.
Isn't that Club Rio?
I'm sorry?
This was taken last night. I was there last night. Were you there too, Rowena?
That's the one, I organized that, you know? It was my event. We held that at Club Rio. So you were there too, huh?
You know what? It's weird, but I think I saw someone yesterday who looked like Nicole. She reminded me so much of her. I haven't forgotten that I asked you the same thing last year, and you told me that you knew nothing. That's why I'm back, hoping that this time you can tell me something.
I'm really sorry, ma'am. She hasn't gotten in touch with us. She hasn't called or showed up. But in case she calls or maybe even shows up at the door one day, then I'll make sure you get informed.
Yes, yes, please do.
Sure.
She's a good friend and I miss her.
Yes, ma'am.
Thanks, Rowena. Thank you so much.
No problem. Sorry, I know you paid for lunch, but I had no appetite. I couldn't force myself to eat. You know what? It's because you asked me to lie to her. You told me to tell her that I don't know where you are.
Rowena, I'm tired. My past keeps catching up with me, and what I want now is just to move on. Besides, Rowena, I'm leaving soon, so there's no need to worry.
Listen, Nicole, do you remember what I told you? Monica really misses you so much. She never fails to visit me every year just to ask about you.
I have to go.
If this is what we're doing, I'm going to need a budget breakdown, okay?
Okay.
I'll be needing it for the presentation of our cost analysis.
Okay.
Please take care of this.
Yes, ma'am.
Dad!
I'm glad you dropped by, Monica.
Well, there was something that I needed to confirm with the staff. I'm doing research on the proposal that I'm going to present to you.
Hey, Monica! You're here a lot these days. I thought you'd just be dropping by from time to time until you talk to your husband. Javi, look into Monica's proposal and give her everything she needs, okay? Hon, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, hon, if I hurt you. I hope you can forgive me. Thank you, hon. Thank you. There's so much going on. The pressure's too much. I can't take it without you.
You know, maybe it would help lighten the pressure at work if you could let Monica help you out.
You know what, hon? It won't work. It will only make things worse. But if that's what Dad really wants, then I guess I'll have to let her help out. But believe me, Gwen, she'll only mess things up, and when that happens, Dad will finally see that I was right all along.
What are you doing here, Mr. Ramos? I thought I made myself clear.
How much is the farm? I want to buy it, no matter what the price.
I'm sorry, but you can't buy it.
Just tell me how much, and I'll pay double.
Wow. I must admit, it's tempting. But I'm sorry. No thanks.
Can you at least try to make an effort to treat me decently? I've been begging for your forgiveness, Nicole. And your mom's too. All that I want is for us to mend our relationship.
There's nothing to mend, Mr. Ramos. Because we don't have a relationship.
You will lose everything important to you.
Dante Ramos is always out of the country. The last 5 years, he just stays here for 6 months, then leaves for another country. But now, he's surprisingly spending more time here.
Do we know who takes care of his business here?
He maintains a close personal relationship with the VPs of his companies.
What else do we know about him?
Well, he has no family. It's hard to find any information on him. To be honest, spying on him isn't easy, because he's always surrounded by people he trusts.
Here, ma'am. I need you to sign this, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Waiter, could you bring me coffee, please? Thank you.
The owner dropped by and claimed it already, ma'am.
What? Were you able to get her name?
Well, the lady just left a minute ago. Her name is Nicole.
Nicole Esquivel?
Yes, ma'am.
So Nicole's here now? Ma'am, I need to get her number. Do you have it? Did she leave her number with you? Did you write it down?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am, but we're not allowed to give out other people's information. Oh,
please, you really have to help me. I really need to have her number. Please.
Hello?
Nicole? Nicole, this is Monica. Hi! Where are you? I'm at the restaurant now, and I was told you just left.
But I didn't see you outside.
Nicole? Where are you? Tell me where you are, Nicole? Nicole! 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 Oh my goodness, there you are! Nicole! Oh, so tell me, how are you? Gosh, it's been so long. Where have you been, Nicole? How many years have you been gone? 5, 6 years, is that right? Gosh, your hair has grown so long, wow! You know what? I'm happily married now. You have to meet my husband. He's such a great husband. I'm sure you'll like him when you meet him. I have a son now, Nicole. Look at his picture.
He looks like you.
You think so? Well, thanks.
I have to go.
Wait! Nicole, come on. Will you please look at me? I've been looking for you.
What for?
I want your forgiveness. I want to apologize. I'm sorry I wasn't there when you needed me. Nicole.
I have to go.
Nicole!
Nicole!
I'm so sorry. Sorry. I'm so sorry, Nicole. Please forgive me. I'm sorry, Nicole. You've been gone for so long. What have you been doing the past years?
A lot, actually. I even went to Australia. I tried to start a new life there.
I'm glad you decided to come back.
I'm going back to Australia.
Nicole, do you think you'll be able to forgive me?
That was a long time ago, Monica. You know, there's a reason I went away. To forget everything. I feel bad for what happened to us. I always believed that a real friend is someone who will always be there for you. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. I'm sorry, Monica, but I have to go now.
Okay, take care.
Listen, Sylvia, when the broker comes back here, please tell him that I went back to Australia. Tell him that we'll just communicate via email, and I want an update regarding the status of the farm.
Are you leaving? Can't it wait?
No, because I made a mistake. A huge mistake. I knew it. First it was Dante Ramos, then came Max, and now it's Monica. I honestly thought I'd be able to handle it. I thought that I would be ready to talk to her when the time came. It's awful. I bumped into each and every person I never wanted to see again. They're all back in my life and there's nothing I can do. I'm afraid if I don't leave now, I might even bump into my dead grandfather.
I don't know, ma'am, but I think you're making a rash decision.
I just want to go away.
You should take it easy, ma'am. You wouldn't want to make a decision that you're just going to regret someday.
I'm done regretting every mistake that I've made, Sylvia. I'm moving on. Here you go. Good thing it's water resistant. Let's test it! Ah!
Nicole, you naughty girl! Wait till I get my hands on you! You'll pay for this!
I'll take care of this later.
Sure, okay. Monica?
Mother?
Have you started working at Vita?
No. Well, not yet. You know that Adrian and I need to talk before I do anything. I just help out when I can.
So when will you guys talk?
Tomorrow, when he comes back.
Well, just make sure that you do, sweetheart. You shouldn't wait too long. You guys could end up fighting because of it. Andrew?
Mother?
Are you done with these boxes?
Yes, Mother.
Please sign this, sir.
Okay. Here, right?
That's right, sir.
I'll be waiting for you, okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you
very much, sir.
Thank you so much, too. I like your hair.
Thank you.
Hello, my love.
My love?
Should I go straight to the new house?
Why, are you on your way?
Yes, my love, I'm on my way.
I have a surprise for you.
Surprise? I wonder what kind of surprise it is.
I don't want to spoil it. Okay, here's a clue. The surprise is hot and big.
Listen, dear husband of mine.
If I were you,
I'd be rushing home already. Your wife, who's been longing for you for days, can't wait to see you, understand?
Oh, my love, I missed you. Listen, I want you to go straight home, okay?
Okay. Take care of yourself, my love.
I love you.
I love you, too.
I love you.
Love you, love you, love you, love you.
Bye, my love. My love!
My love, you're home! My love! My love! How are you? I missed you so much.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, sweetheart. How are you and your mom?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Gwen.
We're good, Mom.
Wait, where's Javi?
He can't make it, Mom.
Grandma.
He needs to go somewhere.
I'm very sure that your husband's just trying to avoid me.
Let's go, guys. Let's get a snack. Come on.
Come on, 30. Eat with Grandpa.
I'm going to make you a sandwich, okay? Just stay here. Come here.
How's my grandson?
Where's your husband? Tell me the truth.
Good. I don't know where he is now.
Doing great.
Good.
I didn't know you liked gambling.
I only gamble when I'm sure that I'm going to win.
That's not gambling, then. Hey, waiter, I want a different one. You know what else is safe to do? Sell all of your shares in Vita. Then invest the money in casino business.
Why don't you do it yourself, invest in casinos? Why are you interested in Vita?
Well, I don't like playing safe. I like the thrill of a challenge. Now, if you want, sell what shares you have of Vita. And in return, I'll sell you my shares of the casino. So what do you think, Javi? It's a good deal, right?
What was that? A house blessing?
Of course not.
Why so much food?
Well, you know, I just thought that we're going to get tired today.
Oh.
We'll be really, really exhausted because we're going to fix our new house.
Right.
We need lots of food for energy.
We'll be
That's
exhausted.
Right. We're going to be exhausted,
exhausted
today.
From what? Want to go one more time? One more round?
You're so naughty. You need to eat first.
Come
on, you need to eat.
I want you.
Nicole. Hey.
How did you find me, Rowena?
Hello. You texted me where you were at before you turned off your phone, remember? Hold on. Why did you decide to leave town all of a sudden? If your farm were mine, I would go there, not here. Why did you go to this place?
Well, because I wanted to make sure I'd be far away from people who remind me of who I was before.
You know, frankly, if you ask me, I think I prefer the old Nicole, because I don't get the Nicole who's right here right now.
Fine, if that's how you feel. I don't care. But I think this is what I want. To be somewhere no one can find me.
You're proud of me, right?
Yes, why?
Well, you're going to be more proud. We close our deal in Cebu.
For real?
Yes. I'll be getting a commission from there. It's big enough to let us buy 2 computers for editing. We'll be able to hire more staff. We need more people, right?
Yes, we do. Thank you, my love.
You're my inspiration. Can you imagine when our plans push through? I'd be doing something that I really want. I can leave the real estate business. I'm finally going to be free.
Hey, are you okay?
Yes.
What's the matter? Is something wrong? Huh? Something bothering you?
No.
Look at me. What's the matter? Monica, I know you. Come here. Whenever there's something you want to tell me, you always cook food that you know are my favorites. This is my favorite, and this one too, and you can't utter a single word when I talk to you. Mm. What is it? What's the problem? Tell me.
Okay, wait. Remember the best friend I've been telling you about?
Mm-hmm.
I finally saw her.
Wow. That's great.
You know, I thought we'd go back to how we were before. But I was wrong.
Is that it? That's all that's been bothering you? Okay. If you finally saw her, then that should be a good thing, right? That's what should matter most. Because I remember you telling me before that you've been searching for her.
Yes, because remember she left the country when her grandfather died? I feel really guilty about not being there for her when she needed me most. Maybe that's why she went away. To be able to move on. And forget everything.
Mm-hmm.
And to forget me.
Don't worry about it too much. The fact that you finally saw her is already one big step. Everything between the two of you will be okay. I mean, if you guys are really best friends, you'd understand each other. Okay? So come on, let's eat. And stop worrying. What do you want us to do when we're done eating?
Luana, what are you doing?
What?
Why are you putting alcohol in it?
Sweetheart, it's to clear your mind.
No, Luana, I don't want it. Drinking is what ruined my life before.
You know what? You're the one who ruined your life before. It's not fair to blame it on alcohol. Drink up.
Excuse me. May I have this dance?
Sorry, no.
Come on, he was really cute. Why did you say no?
You're crazy. Come on, Rowena. I am not that kind of girl anymore.
What about me? Would Nicole say no to me?
My love?
Yes, my love?
Do that tomorrow.
I have to do this now. We have to finish whatever we can today, so that we can move in sooner.
Take a break first. That's enough. You know what? I noticed that your mind is somewhere else. That's enough, okay? Let's call it a day. Okay?
My love, there's something I need to tell you.
Yes, I know. I know there's something you've been meaning to tell me.
It's about my dad. He told me he wants me to work at FIDA.
Why are you here? What are you doing here?
I traced your location. No, it's actually my phone that I traced. The one I left with you.
Sorry, you know what? Your phone's with me. I have it here now. It's right here in my bag. It's been ringing on and on. I just couldn't answer it because there's a passcode. Here
Thank you.
Go.
So may I have this dance?
Jasper has already resigned. As for Javi, he's already giving up on the company. He actually wants to sell it. I wasn't expecting to be offered a position there. But you see, There's nobody else that my dad can count on but me. And Vita's in really bad shape right now. I know that it would really matter a lot to my dad if I'd be there to help him. The truth is, I've already gone to the office to give a few suggestions and ideas, and I presented a few...
Present? So you've already started?
Not exactly. I'm just helping them out. I was waiting for you to get back so we could talk about it.
So now they're saying they need you.
That's right. It's actually my dad's request.
What about Idea Factory?
I'm not going to leave it. What do you think?
It's not included in our plans. We've already made plans for us.
We're still going to push through with our plans. We're not changing it. I just want to be able to do this thing for my family now.
For now, it's easy to say that. What if something goes wrong with Vita? What'll happen? If Vita starts having problems, we're going to have problems too.
Hey! Will you get the other decorations and hang them on the wall, please?
Okay.
Oh my goodness! I should have bought the framed picture that I saw in the store. We can hang it there on the wall.
No, it's okay. Don't worry, Mother. Andrew and I will
take
care of it.
Please, Aunt Sandra, you just messed up with Adrian's house.
Hey, I have good taste. Monica?
Mother?
Where are we going to put the sofa?
Ask Adrian where he wants it. It's totally up to him.
Adrian, what do you think? Where do we put the sofa?
I don't know. Ask Monica.
Andrew?
What?
We need help.
Okay.
Monica?
Yes?
Have you talked to your husband?
Yes, I have.
What did he say?
Well, he didn't exactly say no, but he's definitely not agreeing.
Oh.
Do you want to have coffee or tea? Let me buy you a drink. It's just my way of thanking you for taking care of my phone. What do you say? If you don't want to talk, then I'll do all the talking.
Max, didn't you just come here to get your cell phone? We totally don't need to get anything from each other. So please, just leave me alone.
Seriously? I still have that effect on you?
No, you don't. Max, I don't have time to play games with you. I don't have time to talk to you, let alone flirt with you. If you still don't get it, let me spell it out for you. We just bumped into each other, that's it. You're no longer a part of my life.
Excuse me. Monica, sweetheart, are you sure you're going to be fine by yourself?
Yes. Don't worry about me.
You know what? If I were you, I'd try to talk to Adrian again. He just needs time, but he'll eventually understand why you want to work in your company.
You think so, Mother?
Yes, of course. He loves you very much. Just look at this house. It's very beautiful. He worked hard for this. You both worked hard for this. That's why you're working in your company and doing it for your family. To be able to mend whatever has been damaged is something that he won't be able to resist letting you do. Talk to him again, my dear. And when I come back next time, I want to see a picture of you on that wall in a beautiful wedding gown. A white one. That would be nice.
You know what, Mother? Adrian and I have never stopped dreaming about it. Us having a church wedding. But I hope that on the day that it happens, we've already gotten my family's blessing.
Don't worry, sweetheart. It will come. But for now, don't mind Adrian's attitude. That's nothing. It's just a little hurt. All couples go through that. It happens to everyone. Trust me, I know. I've had 3 husbands. I'm an expert on stuff like that.
Monica! Come here, please! You should see this!
Oh, what's that?
Wow, my goodness!
Wait, what's that?
That's a really big oven!
Monica, look!
You'll be able to bake all you want!
I don't remember ordering an oven.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Put it down.
Gently, okay?
Wait, why do we have an oven?
It's Adrian's surprise for you.
Okay, it's good to go. Give it a try.
My love, does it come with a warranty?
Of course.
I'm just a little worried. That's expensive. I just want to be sure the oven comes with a warranty.
So you're not happy that I got you an oven? It's my surprise for you.
I am happy and I like it. But it's just not in our budget, my love. That's why...
I bought the oven. Because I know that baking makes you happy, right? So what if it's expensive? I thought you'd love it. I thought it would make you happy.
Adrian, listen to me. I am happy. I'm happy that I have you, and I'm happy that we have a son. You're the one who makes me happy, my love, and not the oven.
You really don't like the oven? You don't want it?
That oven isn't the subject of our argument anymore, is it? So what are we really arguing about?
Your family.